Hello and welcome to This Week in Warhammer. My name is Max and I'm going to be guiding you through the next 7 days of your favourite hobby. Look out for another preview coming this Wednesday, the 23rd of June, where we'll be sharing some more information on Warhammer Plus. We'll be live on twitch.tv/Warhammer. We had a great update last week on the Age of Sigmar website, where you learned more about the Mortal Realms. Well, this week, you'll get to learn how to play the new edition of Age of Sigmar, and how to paint some of the upcoming models. The Mortal Realms aren't the only place seeing some action this week, as under Nuffle's benevolent gaze, two classic Blood Bowl teams are available as made-to-orders. High Elf teams have some of the most skilled players on the pitch, and the Vampire Counts team are equally powerful, although substantially less alive. As always, to stay up to date with everything we've got going on, be sure to follow our Facebook pages, YouTube channel, Instagram, Twitter, and Twitch. That's all for this week. I'll see you next time.